Hello everyone, this is the Gamin' Fluttershy Fan. I'm stressed at the moment, trying to relax. And we're playing Red Dead Redemption 2, and I still got that raccoon hat I took in Valentine. Yeah, we're not gonna deal with him. It's not worth it. I keep on getting into trouble here. Oh, boy.
Okay, my girl.
So, no more.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's empty. Yeah, it's empty. Empty wagon. Why is this wagon empty?
Yeah.
Hang on. What we got over here? This looks interesting. Looks like a fire took place over here. Oh, the schoolhouse, okay. Run, run, run! Okay. Okay. Moonshine! Radiant attentive zero, ice young age civilization, occasion morning is cool winter, to do Eden wilderness, I know teacher English is reading in. Oh, it's just a. Discipline weather outside, gather home, eat rain, discipline. It's just a list of words. Fell in practice. Anything else of value in here? What's that? Oh. Excuse me? Ooh, well, we got something we got here. Some bread. Bread chunk. Okay. Cigarettes. Ooh, some bullets. Okay. There we go. Looks like that's just about it. One more sweep all around. Mm-hmm. over here, Lucy Duchess.
You alright, girl?
Where? Hello? What we got over here?
Okay there?
Go on! Get!
Just calm down.
Yeah. So, hello.
Hello, boy. You okay, boy? Hey, boy. Hey, boy.
Come on. Good boy, cute dog.
Money, tough guy.
Now,
come on!
You won't get nothing from me!
Oh, yeah? Just kidding.
Girl.
Okay.
Yeah.
That went so bad. It didn't go so bad. Now I did it. Mm-hmm. I kind of already know where it is, because we did this before, but whatever.
Eyes open.
Hey, where's that little Irish bastard?
Yeah,
really sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater? See how things lie.
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters.
Nope.
Pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
Well, we got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's going to remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean? I wonder.
Think he's bait. We want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the Upper Montana.
Uh-oh.
To a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
No kidding.
Well, we'll rescue Sean, and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
Yep.
I hope so.
Over here.
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
There, look. I think that's our boat.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay?
I think it's Sean.
I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Let's go. Stay with them.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute.
Yeah.
Push up, come on. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet. Transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Here we go.
Hey, they've pulled into shore. Get your binoculars up. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
So who are these bounty hunters?
Whoa.
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side.
Let's
go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Hey there, girl.
Excuse me. We gotta go after him. Excuse me.
should do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Yep. Sounds cool. Ready.
Keep your head down. Wait.
Let's go.
Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention. Hold up, he's doing his thing.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me, dear brothers. My wife is taken ill.
Ah, there they are.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Let's go now.
Keep
down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get after him.
Yep.
A pleasure as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Yeah.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Okay, lean those boots you got there, eh? Well, they're very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive still? Come on, focus. Focus, okay.
Come on! We just got behind these sons of bitches! Come on, let's move!
Yeah. Ouch, okay. I got him. Wanted to go. I don't know why that went wrong. There we go. Oh well, we got him nonetheless.
Quick. Come on, let's get up there.
This way. I wanted to get him with Deadeye, but oh well.
Look out! Are you dying?
Oh boy.
Here's Charles.
All good? Wouldn't go that far. Camp's up this way. Come on.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
Heh.
I guess.
Okay. Oh, this way.
Let's take it!
What? What am I doing? Like, it's so sensitive!
Putas!
Goddamn army of these bastards! How much is Sean's bounty?
We should put him in ourselves.
Still time!
Yeah. Killing me. So, how's it hanging, Sean? Huh? How's it hanging?
Hey, what are y'all doing? Arthur.
You can't just be hanging around here, you know.
You're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come
on. Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
Yeah.
Reward of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right.
Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot. But fear, the joy's back in your lives now.
Okay. Hopefully we can do this without, Okay. Ooh. Hopefully this time we can do, because I've been this far, and the guy escaped. I say one of the guys escaped and sent the law on me. Cause fuck that guy. Oh no.
Okay, girl.
No! Over here seems all right. Ow!
Come on, girl.
Whatever yet.
Yeah.
Okay. Uh-oh. No! Oh. Okay, hopefully it'll go away. Oh boy.
Yep.
Why do I keep on doing that?
You're okay, girl. Let's get you looking good.
Boy, why do I keep on running into things? I'm a terrible driver. Hello?
What the heck are you doing here?
Come on, this rat don't frighten you!
I'm with you. Don't gotta take that.
Okay, take it easy. It's all good. Calm down.
Let me just look around here.
Well, you're smarter than you look.
Oh boy. Whatever. Fine. Fine.
Just listen to me and come quiet.
Fine.
Lot to answer for.
Whatever. Yeah, I surrendered last time anyway. Before I truly, truly fucked myself over. Anyway, at least I'm taking care of things and At least I took care of things here. I'm looking for my words. At least I took care of my bounty and strawberry. Yep. Oh boy. There you are. Oh god, that's what I'm going to do to hang in. Okay.
Hey, you won!
Let's go see if we can find a saloon. FFF Guts. Oh, okay. Newspaper seller. Ooh, there's bounties to collect, okay. Okay. I still got my hat. Yay.
You after a bounty? I can tell. If so, we got a poster on the wall just there.
All right. $40 reward. Joshua Brown, notorious shooter, wanted for unlawful killings. Mm-hmm.
Look at you.
Hmm. Wanted alive. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Word is he's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains.
Hmm.
But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Josh Brown would be a hard man to kill, let alone capture. That's what we're asking for. Got half the bounty hunters in the state out looking for him.
I want your advice. I'll ask for it, okay?
Okay. Hmm.
Okay. Joshua Brown. Give it to me.
Yeah.
The killer. Got away with it for the most part, too. Legal kills. But if you walk that line, you're gonna step over it at some point, and that what he done.
Hmm.
This man's dangerous. Why I gotta bring him in alive?
He brought us some bounties in the past, and he's always been decent.
Yeah.
If you want to bring him in breathing, you leave this alone.
I figure I know what I gotta do.
Okay.
Happy hunting.
Yeah. Okay. Where do we go? The Blackwater. We don't want to go over there. So this is new, what we're doing. I did not do this last time. Well, whatever. Okay. Know what we're doing. This way.
You need a ride, fella?
Nope. In fact, I'm going to stay right here, actually. The first shall be last. This way. Oh, and it's starting to rain. Oh, well. Come on, where is he? Hey, there's someone. Where is he? Huh? What's this?
Just go away, will you? I'm not talking to you, because you won't talk to me. You won't, and it's not fair.
What's wrong with you?
How come you get to make the choice and not me? Leave me alone, will you?
Who are you talking to?
This is exhausting. He's always watching.
Who is?
Never talking. They won't forgive you. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well, it ain't happening. No, it isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from it. They come for me, but I'm watching. I never sleep. I never do.
Alright, what's wrong with you, pal? Okay. Whatever. Weirdo. Okay. Oh boy. Did I still got my hat? Yep, still do. Where is he?
Please, quick! You gotta get this off me! I'm going numb!
That looks like it hurts!
Keep at it! Oh, God! You did it! Praise Jesus! Oh, God!
Oh, that looks... Oh!
Grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble, though. I'm gonna take a minute now.
Can I take some more?
Like it's on fire.
Here, drink this for the pain.
Oh, I'm a good guy.
Oh, God, yes. And to think, I almost didn't bring the trap.
Do 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 do. Anyway. Yep.
You good girl?
Oh, something's over here. Oh, are you okay? Hello.
Well, what's eating you, partner?
Who are you?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry, I'll dry up.
Eating me.
Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I
mean, who are you?
But I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of like really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing of me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly. Little rock carvings.
What do you want to do?
You're weird.
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're jazzed? Drunk?
Are you?
No. Huh, I wish. No. I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen. If you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
And if I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
What?
I'm gonna have a lie down.
The hooch?
Very well. And neither would you if... but, hey, what harm could it do?
I think I heard about this guy. Okay. Okay. I think I heard you. I think he's a time traveler. Okay.
Let's go, girl.
Weirdo.
Yeah.
Anyway, I might just stop at 11:30 at 30. Hang on a minute here. Oh no, that wasn't. Okay. Oh, this is actually pretty cool though. This way. Yeah, but we're not, whoa, what's that? But we're bounty hunting, not animal hunting. Actually, I think I might just stop here. Yeah, I'll stop here. This is the Game and Fluttershy Fan, signing off. I'll be back later, taking a break.